So what is this artifact we're looking for, exactly?
I have a couple of theories, but nothing definite. We might find some clues in the ruins, though.
See elven ruins that haven't been picked over.
Not many people come this far into Arlathan. Just veil jumpers, mostly.
And people trying to save the world, apparently.
Wow. I've never seen anything like this.
Wait, is this? No! It can't be. Not here.
Can't be what?
We have to get over there. The artifact we're looking for must be inside.
What was this place?
Could have been a temple, could have been where they stored food. But judging by the sentinels, it's probably something important.
Are we just supposed to jump across?
Oh, no, we can make a bridge. There should be a power crystal somewhere nearby.
Got it.
Bring it over here and slot it in.
And there we go! Easy! Huh, that's a great trick!
A resonance amplifier. It's drawing magic from the Ring Temple to this area. We need to shut it down before we can go up the path. But doing that will attract anything nasty that's hanging around.
We're ready.
The last of the magic energy. Path should be clear ahead. Another sentinel comes. Destruct. We'll have to take it down. Okay, easy enough. But watch out. Whenever you see one, there's more nearby. Gets old.
Can anything here tell us what that artifact is?
I have a theory, but we're miles away from where that artifact should be. Constructs. It means I was right.
Right about what?
About where we are. It's an armory. And I think I know what the artifact is. Here. So what kind of artifact shows up in an armory? A weapon?
An archive spirit.
A what?
A creature of the Fade, bound to a crystal. Our ancestors used them to store knowledge and to help them dream.
Mithalanast. Darkspawn!
All right, everyone.
Believed it until today.
Another one of those resonance amplifiers.
Get ready. Once I shut it down, the path ahead will remain blocked until the magic dissipates.
We've got your back. Laura, you're up.
Get ready.
Never seen Darkspawn this deep into Arlathan Forest before. As far as I know, it's never happened.
If the gods are blighted, like Solas claims, maybe they're communicating with the Darkspawn somehow. Directing them?
You saw those Darkspawn, though? Something was different about them.
And we'll stop them. Once we get out of this bubble.
Right. Let's get to that central temple.
The wall looks weak here. I bet we could break it somehow.